Yeah, I just want to, yeah, to do some fluid things, some nice turns. It doesn't have to be brutal. It has to be fluid. In that way, I think water inspired me. Who I am? I'm Edgar. French guy, 20 years old, love life.
Ça va? Tu vas bien?
Right now we are in my hometown, in Monton Saint-Bernard, between lake and mountains where I ski. So my home resort is La Clusa, a nice place for free riding. We have a big crew, lots of friends. I love everything, every aspect of skiing. Alpine techniques, the freestyle stuff, the mountaineering skills. I just try to put it together and do a mix of this. Skiing is one of the biggest parts of my life, but I like to surf, shape, design. I don't prefer skiing. Love all this world and yeah, mix it together. I think it's so cool to have some books in your hands and just watch it like that, not on the screen. That's all about flow and fluidity. That's insane. Yeah, again, a lot of contrast of that. Design means a lot of things, I think. It can be some music, it can be painting, surfing. For me, it's like a guy who is carving on ski. He's painting the mountain. I will just continue to try to find an artistic way of create photos or videos. I started to shape in my dad's garage. He was not really happy about that. When you're shaping in 10 minutes, it's full dust here. For sure, I'm doing some boards for myself to try to surf them and learn a bit. But I'm shaping also for my friends that just want a cool board. I just want to live simply, just take my bread, take my cheese, have a blast with my friend, skiing, surfing out there in nature. Live more simply without phone and everything. That could be nice.